That's what I'm talking about.
Trooper. Yo, today is gonna be Tuesday. Oh shit, Tuesday, the slowest day for poker on the strip. That's all right, it's 12:30 in the PM, that's right. Getting up early these days. I don't know what happened to me, but going to sleep earlier, getting up earlier. Oh man, so I gotta go see a guy about a thing. Interestingly enough, I'm meeting said guy at the Westgate. So funny, because I was just at the Westgate, and I'm going back to the Westgate. After meeting, then, if there are games there, maybe I'll play there. Maybe. Or maybe I won't. I do need to go to the Forum Shops. Yo, is this... Yo, let's go. Hey, yo, let's go. That's like that song, right? Who is it? The Ramones or some shit? No? Hey, oh. Is that the Ramones? I don't know. Somebody that sounds like the Ramones? I don't know. What am I talking about? Let's go.
You know what? Let's get a little ICA for the road. Iced coffee action. All right. Onward and upward. I said it. I don't know what I said, but I said it.
In all my time here, I don't think I ever noticed that this is called Elvis Presley Boulevard. It's the road that goes into the Westgate, and then it goes, I guess it goes to the strip that way. I don't know if it connects with the strip or not, but you know, Elvis performed here. It was the Hilton at the time, but he performed there for like a really long time, right? Yo, which way is the shit, I guess we go this way. I think there's two parking garages. I want to find out if the other one is closer. Anyway, whatever. Yo, Elvis. Am I right? No? Okay.
Yo, some people say Elvis is still alive, right? You think he would be hanging out here? I mean, people would definitely spot him here, right?
Man, I'm really digging this daytime action.
Just being up and alive in the daytime. Anybody want to make a guess before I tell you what the parking garage elevator smells like? You guessed it. Reefer. Is that a word still? People still say reefer? Smells like reefer and weed and Mary Jane and pot. What else you call that shit? Trees? I don't fucking know. Oh yeah, shit. People call it shit too. Did you ever see a girl with so much makeup on that she looks like a dude who's trying to look like a girl? Just saying, I'm asking, I don't know. All right, I got an important business meeting now. I can't record the meeting, so see you in a minute. All right, fun and exciting and productive business meeting. That's right, I said it. Business meeting. So let me ask you this. How's everybody doing today? Good? Good. Yo, I want you guys to know that I have some fun and exciting things coming up for the vlog. Some things are confirmed. Definitely going to be going on a trip in October. I'm also planning to do something that is going to be very unexpected by 99.999999% of all of you. That will be coming in the near future. So expect the unexpected. Yo, it really is a beautiful day out here today. I'm digging this. All right, so I just parked at Mirage because I need to go to the Starbucks at the Forum Shops. Shout out to Gerald and Carrie from Canada. You shouldn't have. You really shouldn't have, but I think you left something for me there. It's only 96 degrees out there today. It's really nice, actually. What are we now? About the middle of August. I guess it's only gonna be getting cooler now, right? How you doing? All right. Weird ass thing. Did indeed have that blueberry cheesecake the other night. Not really a fan, especially at $12. You heard me right, $12. I mean, I used comps, but I could have used those comps for something else, you know what I mean? According to Bravo, there's one game at Mirage, two at Harrah's. There's like 5 1-2 games at Flamingo. They have some sort of new free roll promotion, 60 hours in the month of August or some shit like that. You shouldn't. I know you're growing. You can do what you want. Thank you. All right, I'm gonna head over to Harrah's and see what the games look like over there. Yeah. I knew I wasn't gonna play long today. I probably would have played a little longer if the game was better. There were like several regulars in the game. There was one somewhat tilty tourist, and I don't know if he's like a good player or not. But then there were two soft spots in the game that had like $30 in front of them. I mean, it is Tuesday, the slowest day for poker on the strip, but I didn't play last night, and I had that meeting earlier, and I knew I wanted to come to the Forum Shops and pick up the gift card. Thanks again. Yeah. And so, yeah, here I am. I thought I might go home and play online and live stream it. I wonder if there's time to still do that. The problem is there's nothing I want to play on WSOP, and the things that I would want to play on Intratops, I don't have time to make it there in time. So what do I do? I don't know. Maybe we'll figure it out. Oh yeah, almost forgot. I won $21. I know it's not an exciting result. I was stuck 90 at one point though, if that makes it more exciting. No, I know. To me, if it's not a big number, it's not exciting anyway, just because, I don't know, I'm pretty numb to the ups and downs daily. Unless they're huge numbers like the day that I won 13 and change recently. If it wasn't Tuesday, I would probably stay out and play a little longer. I would go find a better game, but it's Tuesday. And I actually do have some work to do. A decent amount, actually. Some things that I need to do. But I also Where am I parked? Seven? Let's go with lucky seven.
That's right.